Hi, I'm Eileen. Welcome to my channel. In today's video, we're going to be unboxing the Fall 2020 FabFitFun box. For those who aren't aware, FabFitFun is a seasonal subscription box, meaning that it comes four times a year and includes a mixture of beauty, wellness, fashion, fitness, home, tech, and lifestyle items. You get 7 to 8 items per box, and you get to choose some of the items depending on what type of subscription you have. A seasonal is someone who pays for each box individually as they go, $49.99 each. You're able to customize a few items. And an annual, also known as a select member, pays for the whole year up front, $179.99 total, or $45 per box, and they're able to customize additional items. The total of each box varies, but is guaranteed to be at least $200, and you can also purchase additional choices of some items at a discount, plus box boosts and add-ons. In this box, there were a total of 8 items. Seasonal members were able to customize items in 3 categories. Select members were able to customize an additional 2 for a total of 5 categories, and the remaining items are selected for you by FabFitFun. The total values of the Fall 2020 boxes range from $214 to $544. Now, I've already done an unboxing video for the Fall 2020 FabFitFun box. You may have seen that. And I mentioned in that one that I purchased an extra Fall 2020 box from Add-ons. I wasn't able to make any customizations in it, but I thought it might be fun to see what FabFitFun would select for me. The add-on price was $39.99, which is $10 cheaper than if I had purchased a seasonal box, or $5 cheaper than I pay for a normal box on an annual or select subscription. So let's take a look at the box. This season's box has got a lovely fall design on it, pumpkins and gourds, and I think that's a pear. So very pretty box, cardboard, meaning that it is recyclable, which is very nice. And when we open up the box, the first thing inside is the FabFitFun magazine, and on the cover this time is Padma Lakshmi. And within the magazine, the first thing we have, besides the editor's note, are the descriptions of all the potential items that you could have received in the box, along with descriptions and retail values. And then beyond that, there are decor tips and other articles, recipes and whatnot. But for most of us, those first few pages that tell us everything that was in the box is what we're really looking for. So let's put that aside for now, because I already know what was available since we've already done one unboxing. And let's see what's next. We have some packing material. And under that, we do have we've got a Bright Sellers discount card. You always do get a HelloFresh card, and if you haven't tried HelloFresh, I highly recommend them. I use them every week in my house and have been very, very happy, especially during the recent unpleasantness when things were not always in stock at the grocery store, or you didn't even necessarily want to be going out to the grocery store every week to try and get fresh produce. This has been a lifesaver, and we're very, very happy. I don't see us stopping it even once things have calmed down. And we also have a discount code for your first FabFitFun box that you can pass on to a friend. If anyone would like it, hit me up in the comments down below and I will share with you that discount code. So the first items that we had, category one, options included a tote bag, a backpack, a curling wand, a set that included an eyeliner and a mascara, a set of copper canisters, and a set that included a finishing and styling creams, or a cotton basket. And the values in this category range from $45 to $128. In my main box, I chose the set of 2 copper canisters from Uncommon James with a retail value of $49, and I'm very, very happy with those. I also made an extra choice in this category in my main box and chose the Bodkier New York Trigger Backpack with a retail value of $100 that will be showing up in a future giveaway. Now in this box, I received the Mia Melange Foldable Cotton Basket with a retail value of $60. And here's the basket. This is made from cotton yarn rope. And they say it can be used as a planter, or for storage. And it unfolds here at the bottom. So it is sort of oval shaped, and it is navy and off-white. I actually have one of these, not this brand, but a similar item that we use in our RV to keep the dog's toys in. So it is a very cute item. And it is handcrafted, 100% cotton yarn, polyester thread, and it can be spot cleaned with a wet cloth. So that is item number one. The Mia Melange foldable cotton basket. In category two, our choices included an infinity scarf with a hidden pocket, a hair removal device, a pore perfecting and refining serum, a scarfagan, which would be a cross between a cardigan and a scarf, a moisturizer, and a cleansing clay mask. Retail values range from $48 to $85 in this category. In my main box, I chose the Dr. Dennis Gross Skincare Alpha Beta Pore Perfecting and Refining Serum, which had a retail value of $65. Unfortunately, I didn't do my homework before I picked it, and it's not for my skin type, so that one will be coming up in a future giveaway. But in this box, I received the Glossmetics Hair Removal Device with a retail value of $59.99. And they say it will instantly and painlessly sweep away unwanted hair from any area of your body. Its discreet and portable design will allow you to carry it with you anywhere. It's a battery operated. And let's open it up and take a look. Comes with a battery and a little brush to clean it off. Pretty rose gold and white design. The head on it looks like men's electric shavers. They usually have like three of them. This just looks like a single head, shaving head. So I wouldn't have selected it, but you know, probably not a bad thing to throw in the bag for when I'm traveling or things like that, once we can travel again. Or for those days when you get out of the shower and realize that you missed a spot, this will come in very handy. So I'm interested to try that out. I've never considered purchasing one, but I'm not mad about having it. In category three, our choices included a pendant, a cuff bracelet, a set of sheet masks, a pair of blue light blocking glasses, and an eyeshadow palette. And the retail values in category three range from $38 to $135. In my main box, I chose the Jenny Bird Liana pendant with a retail value of $115. And in this box, I received it again. So this is a hand-formed drop and hangs delicately on a stamped high polished curved chain. And it is layered with a box chain, and it has a lobster clasp closure. It's a mixture of steel and brass with silver dipped plating. And there's the pendant. Isn't it lovely? It does have an extension here, so you could extend it to make it longer or shorter, depending on how you want to wear it, how it fits, works with the neckline of your outfit. And again, this has a retail value of $115. And since I already have one, this will go in a future giveaway. In category four, our choices included a glass water bottle, a brow gel, a cleansing cream, a facial cleanser, and a coffee scrub. Retail values range from $16.99 to $35 in category four. In my main box, I chose the Mason Tops glass water bottle with neoprene sleeve in turquoise and has a retail value of $35. Now in this box, FabFitFun chose the same item for me. So this is from Mason Tops. It is their Mason Jar Hydration Kit. It's a glass water bottle with a neoprene sleeve. A 20 ounce bottle. Bottles are dishwasher safe. The lids have a silicone gasket. They are PVA and phthalate free plastic and are also dishwasher safe. and the jar sleeve, which is insulates it. If I can get it off. Going to be difficult. The jar sleeve, which insulates the glass bottle, is also machine washable. So as I mentioned in the last video, very excited about this one. We're all drinking a lot more water in this house. And with a new puppy in the house, who's all very excitable, it's nice to have something that you can close up and know that even if it gets knocked over, it's not going to be spilling everywhere. So, not long after I shot that video, the other one that I had from my original box was claimed, so now I have one for myself. I'm very happy about that. In category 5, our choices included a portable cutlery set, cuticle oil, a hair oil, a trio of hair clips, and a set of exfoliating sugar cubes. Retail values in category 5 range from $14.99 to $75. In my main box, I got the 8 Other Reasons Runway Clip Trio, the hair clips, with a retail value of $32. And in this box, FabFitFun chose for me the hair clips again. Now, I'm not going to open these, but as you can see, there are 3 clips, one in rose, one is more of a champagne, and one in ivory. And as I mentioned in my other video, I have been wearing clips and headbands quite a bit as I'm dealing with overgrowth due to our current situation and not being able to get to the salon since, I want to say, February? But I do have a salon appointment coming up in the next couple of weeks, so I'm going to hold off on using any of these clips until I know what my hair is going to look like, because I never know if I'm coming out with a trim or if I'm coming out with a pixie cut. We'll just have to wait and see. So I'm going to save these and keep them in the package so that if I don't need them once I'm done with my haircut, I can put them in a future giveaway. Now for category 6, the possibilities included a pedicure in a box duo, a crease release product, and a body wash sponge. Retail values of category 6 items range from $16 to $20. In my main box, I received the Laundress New York Crease Release with a retail value of $16. It's a spray that you spray on moderately wrinkled clothing, and it claims that it will release the wrinkles so that you don't have to iron nearly as often. That makes me very excited. In this box, I received the Vosh New York Pedicure in a Box Duo in Pumpkin Spice with a retail value of $20. Now this includes 2 complete 4-step pedicure kits, including a sea salt soak, a sugar scrub, a mud mask, and a massage butter. Now, I love a good pedicure, but I'm not a fan of pumpkin spice, so not particularly thrilled about this one. But it is an interesting item, and somebody will really enjoy it. For category 7, the possibilities included a hair mask, a room spray in pumpkin spice, another room spray in Santal Noir, and a sleep mist. Retail values range from $16 to $36 for category 7. In my main box, I received the Hythe Tranquility Sleep Mist with a retail value of $22. In this box, I received the Nature Lab Tokyo Perfect Repair Treatment Mask with a retail value of $16. This is a bamboo and keratin fortified deep conditioning treatment for smoother, stronger hair, and it is color safe. Let's say you apply it from ends to scalp, leave on for 3 to 5 minutes, and rinse. I haven't heard of this brand. Let me know down below if you have, but it's an interesting product. And finally, in category 8, our choices included a superfood shower gel, a pouch, and a body highlighter. Retail values range from $19.50 to $30. And in my main box, I received the Beauty Crop Glow Milk in the color Blind Date with a retail value of $19.50. In this box, I received it again. So here is the Beauty Crop Glow Milk in Blind Date with a retail value of $19.50 It says Glow Milk is liquid radiance in a bottle. Create a long-lasting lit from within look with our champagne-colored liquid highlighter. Enriched with coconut, Glow Milk hydrates while illuminating the skin. Achieve a healthy, luminous glow by brushing 3 dots of our illuminating milk on the high points of your face and collarbone. Blend with your fingertips for natural radiance. Repeat for a more dramatic strobing effect. And it does say you must shake before using because it is a milky formula and it is nourished with coconut and argan oil. Now, as I mentioned in my other video, body highlighters, really not my thing. So this one will be going in a future giveaway. So that's it for my extra FabFitFun box. Our 8 items were the Mia Melange foldable cotton basket, which I'm probably going to put in a giveaway because, as I said, I have one that we use in the RV, but I don't necessarily need to, so we're going to give that one away. The Glossmetics hair removal device, that one I'm going to keep. I'm going to give that a try, and if you're interested in knowing how it works, leave me a message down below and I'll let you know. The Jenny Bird pendant, as I said, that's a duplicate of what I received in my main box, so I'm going to be giving away that pendant with a retail value of $115 in a future giveaway. I received the Mason Topps glass water bottle. That is a duplicate, but that one I'm going to keep since my first one has already been claimed by someone else in my house. The 8 Other Reasons Runway Clip Trio, the hair clips, that's another duplicate. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with that until I see what happens with my haircut next week. I'll keep you posted. The Vosh New York Pedicure in a Box Duo in Pumpkin Spice. Like I said, I know this is a really, really unpopular opinion, but I don't like the smell of pumpkin spice. So this one is going to be going into a future giveaway. The Nature Lab Tokyo Perfect Hair Treatment Mask. This I'm going to keep. As you can see, my hair's been through a lot over the last several months. So I am going to give this a try and see how it does on deep conditioning my hair. And again, the Glow Milk will be going in a future giveaway, along with the duplicate that I received in the first box. So the total retail value of everything we received in this add-on box was $337.49. What I'm keeping is got a value of $110.99. And I paid $39.99 for the box, so I think I got a pretty good deal. What do you think? Let me know down below. Let me know if you've subscribed to FabFitFun and what you got in your box. While you're down there, please give this video a big thumbs up. It really does help. And while you're down there, please consider subscribing so that you'll be aware of all my future videos. And until then, thank you so much for hanging out with me today. I hope you have a great day wherever you are. Stay safe. And I'll see you real soon. Bye.